2020. It's a Sunday. You can see how lovely it is. And this is Shera Inspires in Nairobi, Kenya. Today I want to speak about how we relate to other people. Like in terms of, for example, this lockdown, you might be someone who works in an office. And if you are a young person working in an office, it's important that the people around you, you should be able to look at them and see your auntie in there. You don't just look around and see old people. You need to see your mom in there. You need to see that could be your uncle. So how you treat them, how you address them, how you talk to them, even if it's a short course, how you tell it to them, please, respect matters. Remember, they were also young ones. If it's at the church also, we volunteer and we offer services differently. So if you find some people are too old for you, please, just remember, they were young. You've been brought up from a family background, so you have old people, don't you? So sometimes you get to wonder that when you're young, you find that everybody around you is too slow because you're too fast. Please, just slow down like this lockdown has slowed us down a little, so that you can look deep down yourself and think, how have I been treating people around me? If I'm old, am I also telling people off and telling them I've been working at this organization for so many years? What can you teach me? It's important.